Hey everyone, thanks for joining me today. I'm just popping in to do a quick intro voiceover for you guys, just to say hi and let you know what we're doing. I have in this video two bloom swipes with negative space. They're basically, it's the same kind of process, just using different colors, and I had so much fun doing these little bloom swipes with the negative space. I could have done them all night, but I had to stop. So anyway, I'm just throwing down my pillow. I did thin it down, the house paint. I thinned it down with a bit of water. It was very thick. It's very cold, so that thickens up your paints. Well, mine anyway. So I'm using some of the new Prism Pour colors by Colourarte. And you can see all the recipes below this video in the description box. The bloom recipe mixing video, there will be a link there for that. You can see the cell activator recipes all below. And yeah, so I'm just layering the colors and I'm gonna swipe over them. And I was going to spin, I think I spin like a tiny bit, but I wanted to play with composition. So I ended up tilting, which was so much fun. I will definitely be doing more of these. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoy this video and I just wanted to pop in and say hi. And yeah, so hopefully we'll get another video up soon for you guys. And yes, let me know what you guys think. All right. Oh, check out this color by the Prism Pour. It's so pretty. Okay, guys, I will talk to you later. Bye.